Yeah, well, we won't get to hear the lines of the guys. The amazing lines.
Oh, that's got Vancouver.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
It's great. You should go there. Make the long haul from Vancouver to Calgary.
From what? Oh my god.
Oh boy, what's he doing?
Does it really emulate the
cargo?
Of course not.
Beverages.
Emulate what?
Beverages.
Basic beverages.
You just
go
drive
up the,
from.
You can go up the Coca Hell. No, do eggs. Eggs.
Eggs.
Why eggs?
Because they're
scroll
so
down.
Fragile.
Double. You can double break. Eggs.
Yeah, double.
Double eggs. American long haul.
I don't know the controls.
Canadian long haul.
Do I have a GPS? Eggs.
You do, probably. What are you doing?
Bread. Oh god.
Oh no! Inker,
why do your...
Oh no!
Inker, why do your past video streams have bread and my avatar on
stuck
it?
Stuck already?
I don't know, where do I go? Here we go.
You gotta get your eggs.
How do you born?
Oh god!
What are you doing?
Watch out!
Failed the driving test again.
Oh no!
You just left your eggs behind.
I'm getting them. Well, I don't know how to back up. How do I reverse?
Back that truck up.
Back?
Get them eggs.
There we go. I don't know if I'm going the right way.
Hit M, maybe? Man, you got that high wanted level.
Do I? Oh shit, I miss R.
I'm back. What's going on?
I really like this.
I hear Inker losing. I mean, I see losing his shit. What happened?
You missed those eggs.
I know. I can't
miss
see backwards.
Eggs. He's missing eggs.
I gotta look at these controls. I gotta look at.
Here's your rearview mirror.
Oh god, what is he playing?
He's playing 18 Wheels of Steel.
Yeah, American logo.
He's getting eggs, and he's gonna transport them.
That doesn't have multiplayer. I think it's just single player.
Yeah, just single player.
Yeah, I was gonna say I wouldn't play with him.
Single player eggs.
They decided to stream it? Oh god.
I like how they have the company logo in the option menu. Thanks, ValueSoft.
Oh, you're gonna go like this?
THQ. There we go, now I can see where I'm going, maybe.
GTA style.
Yeah, GTA 1. Am I going to
oh god, it's echoing
know.
Forever.
You have to do this, yeah. This is the best of you to do when you're in here.
Inker.
Oh, you're gonna crack.
Inker, you're echoing.
Oh, my eggs. What do you mean I'm echoing?
I think you have your stream open. You don't know it.
What? I'm streaming. What are you talking about?
Well, he's always like this when he streams.
Oh, really? It echoes for him?
What are you talking about? Echoing? I mean, you're going to hear me on like, on the stream.
I know. I'm watching the stream, but your stream is echoing.
Is it?
Hi.
Yeah,
hi.
Everything's just...
Hi, Q.
All of us
I'm
talking
echoing.
are bundling together now. It just sounds like Mogumble.
Dummy.
Just
hey,
streaming
eggs.
If you don't like it.
I got him. I don't know where I'm going, but
I don't
start
mind
talking
it.
To other drivers.
How do I do that?
Signal.
Find the button. I don't know. It's one of the buttons.
So I make sure my eggs are still there.
Channel bread merge into traffic.
Your water temp isn't high enough to boil
oh,
those
boy.
Eggs.
Hey, the cinematic
camera. Oh boy!
I like the cinematic camera.
Narrowly avoiding traffic. Did he hit that car?
Yeah, he's screaming.
Oh my god.
Watch out!
I gotta get these eggs out of here.
You're safe.
Oh, the eggs.
Oh, the eggs are damaged. Look at that.
Oh my god.
We need a police chase.
Oh, look at his wanted levels all the way up.
What? There's police?
Yeah,
yes!
We need a crime.
We're banned
him
on.
Oh my god! I just barreled through that intersection!
Inker's the Eggman, he's got the master plan.
Oh, oh no!
I guess you could call him Dr. Robotnik.
They're gonna charge you so much.
Whoa, what a crazy
kid that is a joke.
Oh!
Jesus, Inker.
Oh,
what?
I don't know.
Oh,
you have to keep driving, Inker.
You
oh,
jackknifed the
rival.
How'd you do that?
You jackknifed, but you.
Look at my guy in a white
safely.
Beard. Look at you.
Black guy with gold chain. It's great.
Hey, there you go. You got your cargo back.
Vancouver, where are you?
I don't know. Gas station.
Gas station? You gotta have the map.
Honk, honk.
You're never gonna reach Alberta.
Eggs.
I gotta get on the number one highway.
Yeah, you get a honk button, too.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, you are in Vancouver. Oh, my God.
I told you, yeah.
Oh, go up the mountains. Let's get in the snow. Let's go to Coquihalla.
I'm gonna get onto this,
Well, it's green for you.
It's always green for me. East Calgary, that's where we're going. We're doing it.
Yeah, you wanna go to Calgary, yes.
East Calgary, we're doing it. It's gonna be a long drive.
To Seattle instead.
No.
No, you gotta go up those mountains.
If only it was real time.
Do you think it might be?
It might be. I mean, it could be desert bus levels of tedium.
Entertainment.
Back to the cinematic camera.
Yeah.
It's on ramp. It's gonna be tricky. Oh, Jesus.
Tinker.
These abrupt camera changes.
Oh my God.
Do the first person camera so we can see the wheel.
What's that?
I gotta see the 18 wheels of steel. How's
the flow looking for us up ahead? You gotta put your signal on too.
Oh, I don't know.
No, he needs to drive backwards, because then he'll accelerate to the speed of light.
No.
I think this
rings. There we go, I'm on
wrong
the freeway.
Game.
I did
close
it.
Enough, though.
Out of my fucking
you're free.
Way.
You need the merge and oncoming
merge,
traffic.
Merge properly.
He's merged on merging properly.
You almost clipped that car.
You don't fucking merge when light. You're in the semi. You have the world merge around you.
Dude, the truck's
we
the
need some truck
right
driving.
Lane.
We need truck driving music.
Yes.
I'm driving a truck.
Teddy, remember that
Teddy
game?
Just comes in with that with no context. It just agrees.
Teddy, do you remember that game Crew Car Bond?
Which one?
18 Wheels of Steel. The American
No,
call.
But that sounds amazing.
Look at that.
Do,
look at that stream.
I hate minorities.
Shut up, Huey.
Yo, you're bringing eggs south. Down the road.
Yeah.
Like a motherfucker.
He's already destroyed multiple light posts, so.
You keep on.
Get fucked,
changing the lanes.
That car!
Accident.
You almost went over the barrier!
It's policeman, oh God!
Get out of there.
No, he's...
no, it's okay, just drive straight. You're,
oh, you're gonna get
right.
He
you're
gave
legit.
Me an $8,000 ticket.
You're legit. Oh.
Running red light.
Yo, that's
no,
not how
that's
tickets work. They don't just give them to you like that. They had to pull you over and shit.
He's probably speeding, though.
I'm not
reckless
speeding.
Driving.
Look
well, the
nice
ticket
speedometer.
Was for a red light that he read.
Yeah, reckless driver, running a red light.
who's yelling at Inker? Wait, what's yelling? Okay, no, I know what's yelling. I'm like, I hear
yelling.
Someone yelling. I'm like, what is this? I had some other random stream open. I'm hallucinating shit.
Oh man, that guy's shit. So fast. He's gonna get arrested.
Well, just like,
take him
if
down.
The speed limit's 55 for cars, then it's probably slower for trucks. Oh
that's
my
not
god.
How do
so
I.
Oh! No!
Take him down!
You're gonna cause a car pile up.
Just
and when did it start snowing?
We're going up into it's the Canada, mountains. It's always snowing.
Yeah, we're moving up into the Rocky Mountains right now.
So you literally just drive an 18-wheeler around.
Let me see,
yes.
There's gotta be a way to like, gear up or something, right?
You
like
plan
this.
Your route, and then you choose your cargo.
I've got wipers? Oh
no,
my god.
No, you can't gear up, there's no way.
There's a radio,
there's
I
gotta be
turn
a
that
way
on.
To gear up.
Not when
so
you're
it's top, like,
when you have two of those things.
So it's like a trucker simulator.
Yes.
Yeah, get your radio.
Radio.
And
R.
You thought
radio
driving
is
trucks was boring. Wait until you get a load of 18 wheels of steel.
Also, I want to reflect. I'm pretty what?
Channel.
Oh, wow.
When Inker changes his camera
really
view, can see multiple
you have two
songs.
Song options. One's the main
nice.
Menu. Awesome.
Yo, your CD selection is quite low. Where are your hands? They're not even on the wheel. He's a ghost driver.
He's Napa.
You can see him if he goes into cinematic view again.
Shut up, dude.
Yeah, he's a black man with a chain.
No. He's going for it. Whoa.
You ever think like the cars behind you are like, this guy's a douche driving in the left lane?
Yeah.
Oh, your guy is literally.
Oh my god, that guy is.
Oh, take out that other driver.
Yeah, fuck that asshole.
You get points.
You have to destroy the other truck drivers. Oh no!
The truck master.
Oh my god.
Your jackknife.
Oh no.
There's gotta be something I'm missing. There's gotta be a way to go faster.
You probably can't. You probably have too many eggs.
It's the
audience of Dukes of Hazzard music.
All the eggs.
And you're also going uphill. That doesn't help either.
Well, that other truck just sped right past me.
Here, go. Yeah,
I'm in fifth gear, so.
Yeah, they...
I know you're going downhill. You're not going to be able to stop.
I got my flashes on.
Oh, is that all your car?
You're going to get arrested. Uh-oh. Again.
You're getting arrested.
Oh, fucking take them down. They can't stop you.
Why
do you got 16 wheels of steel?
Why are you driving in the median?
Why not?
He's got his blinkers on. Drive.
Yeah, your dude does not have a shirt.
Fuck to give.
It's kind of cold.
He's not a real truck driver. Haven't you noticed yet? He just hijacked it. He's stealing the eggs.
He literally looks like some dude just like jumped in a truck, just like fucking him out of here.
That's why there's police chases.
Oh, it's like that. The maple syrup theft. It's now the he's stealing millions of dollars worth of eggs.
This is the dumbest thing.
This is literally the dumbest shit.
I can't wait till you deliver these eggs and they're all broken.
Oh, I know.
And they're like, what the hell?
Bro, you fucked up.
And then you just are like, you just flip them off and take off because you got fucking.
They're afraid to pass him. I mean,
look. It's like, fuck this, yo.
I think it's because he has the hazards on.
Yeah.
Like,
they don't want to pass.
Hey, you broke the game.
That's
win.
It.
Don't ever turn them
you're
off.
Be first.
Just keep them on. Can't see where you're going. Oh no,
okay.
You're drunk. Pull over.
I'm not
what,
drunk.
He starts getting sleepy.
Wow.
He's gonna pass out.
Yo, your dude is fucking hammered. I don't know if you're sober enough to operate this car.
They follow with such synchronization. Look at that. They're perfectly synchronized.
Such a parade.
It's like a parade of vehicles.
These
are the president's
sick lens flare, bro.
Are you going downhill now?
You should turn on your brights.
Oh,
your water temperature is almost high enough to boil those eggs.
I gotta see what my
brights
are.
You're on the convoy.
Hit L.
Is it L?
Probably. I don't know.
Lights for L, P for wipers.
Oh, that's some great fucking interface. Look at that.
Ooh, see
cruise
control.
First person, put your wipers
there you go.
On and see the wiper action.
More like cool control.
Look at that.
Time to turn on maximum cool.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Oh yeah! We're fucking, we're going. Oh my god. Oomph.
This is possibly the most frightening thing I'd ever see on the road. Also, I'm really stoked for what's coming next on the map, it looks like.
Oh, god.
I hope you do this at max speed.
I haven't released my W key.
It reminds me of those Russian videos, Q.
Oh, here's the turn.
The Russian rules driver. Of the road.
Oh, look at this turn. Look, this turn's coming up. Oh my
Inker,
god.
Inker, that's... No. Yeah, that's what we're stoked about. What are you scared?
Oh, we're stoked for a fucking a turn. Look at us. Look at what we're watching. Look what
oh,
we've come.
No,
you're
going
another
go
fine.
Going big.
Oh, the flashers.
Fuck the both.
It's the fuzz. It's the fuzz.
I can't catch you if you got your blinkers on.
Yeah.
Fuck it. There's a
They're
break in the median.
They're
gonna
be stuck behind
it's
all those
time
cars.
To go. And the oncoming.
Look at all those cars.
You did fine.
Hit a traffic cone.
Oh, I did.
Yeah, what teach him a lesson. This is what happens when you cross the egg, man.
Ooh. Faster plan.
That's it. Jeez. Terrorism. In action.
This really does look like a Bleach Days video. This would be absolutely frightening if I had this truck coming up behind me in real life.
Oh my god.
Oh,
oh no!
That's all
right. I believe in you.
Fix it.
You gotta call your trucker buddies. Ask for some help.
Help.
You need to turn into Optimus.
I like the truck name, 9000.
That seems right.
Should let some people pass you. That's pretty
no,
rude.
No, fuck it.
as they're passing you, just ram them.
I didn't think they'd even try at this point. Oh no, that Mustang was thinking about it. Oh, he's getting greedy.
It's gonna turn my hazards off for a second.
It's getting dark.
If I turn my hazards off, they'll probably all pass me. Here they come.
Is it gonna start?
Oh, wait, no, I'm looking backwards.
Uh oh.
Anchor.
Oh, it's snowing.
Oh, boy, it's snowing. Oh boy.
Now you're getting to the top of the mountain.
Turn off your joypers to see if you can fill some with snow.
A little bit. Gas definitely makes a difference.
It's hilarious.
We don't even have a nice loop for this radio.
How much longer do we have to park here?
I don't know.
Are we there yet?
Dude, you're gonna die before you get there.
I think this is real time?
Mm-hmm. You have everything on.
Yeah.
Can't kill a battery like that, son.
Battery of a car?
Turn your lights off and see how dark it is.
Oh, there's a little cop.
Officer, nothing to see here.
Alright, cool.
Just sitting over there just watching you pass by with your parade car.
Here we
go. Ooh, you have some wanted level.
Yeah.
Just a little
bit.
You
see how I'm driven?
Oh.
It's going up. I think it's because you don't have your lights on.
Holy fuck.
Oh, you're right.
And in
yeah,
the oh fuck
why.
The FBI caught us topic?
Yes, great
page
topic.
Page 10? Hello?
What?
Amazing. It's the upside down page.
Literally amazing. Fucking upside down.
It's the return of the greatest topic.
Literally is the greatest.
Anything new in there?
Yeah, it's a party, so it's new.
You guys stop at the gas station.
Is that billboard?
Yeah, you guys stop at the gas station. Turn your blinker on.
Oh god, 13 is... Good
just
new
go
page.
Just go right over the barrier.
How should I go to this gas station, you're saying?
Yeah, you gotta get some gas. How much gas do you have anyway?
Page 13. Oh my god.
You're just gonna drive over the lanes.
It's fine.
He's got all the traffic behind him.
Stopping his fucking seizure central. It's great.
Stop. Stop. Please stop.
Oh god, Anchor. Oh no.
Today,
you gonna fill up those
Anchor
eggs.
Got a quick lesson on how physics works.
That cola truck. You gotta show him who's boss.
Oh, you're gonna jackknife.
Why can't I reverse? Why can't I reverse? There we go.
Oh boy. You did it.
Stop the engine. How do I stop the engine? There
we go.
And I hold down enter to fill up.
Look at all those dollars.
Yeah. There you go, full tank. Well, there's more, more cars. Oh god, what are you doing?
Oh my god.
Well, fuck.
He knew.
He stopped, it's cool.
He saw the blinkers.
It worked
holy
out fine.
Shit.
Oh, look at that. Look at that wanted level. If you see the cops on your side of the road, just go to the other side and you can avoid them.
That's a great idea.
And then they'll start chasing you. It'll be great.
I don't think they chase.
They do.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure. Oh my god, you cut that man off.
No one gets by me.
Oh!
No one is safe from Anchor.
That guy's he's trying to speed by.
No, they're getting fast. No!
Oh my god! Inker.
This is dangerous.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Russian driving simulator.
Literally.
Hey guys.
Fine.
I can't see what's around this corner. Okay, we're good.
Cube, aren't you playing this?
Yeah, Cube. What? Cube hates fun.
Oh, I hate Cube. Fun.
Oh, okay.
I hear the police. Uh-oh.
You hear the police?
Where are they?
They're chasing me. This is your last warning. No, no,
oh,
fine,
God.
No
fuck are they gonna do to you?
They're gonna arrest
go
me.
Go faster.
They're just fucking popo. They can't stop
he just
you.
Vanished to after
I'm not
he...
there.
Man almost died today.
Oh! I can't see.
Oh, there's another cop up here.
Hey, play it safe, bro.
Oh, oh God.
I believe in you, Anchor.
How are you supposed to be able to drive on that? You can't see anything.
Maybe this is Calgary right here. I'm coming up.
Oh,
holy shit.
Oh, perfect.
Fuck off, nerds. This is my road.
So you don't have your hazards on.
That's because if I turn them on, it passes me.
Who wants to do this? This is better.
This is far better, yeah. I'll make my hazards off.
Oh.
Blinding the other side of traffic.
Wait, this game sounds amazing. You have hazards and brights. What game is this?
It's totally not amazing.
18 Wheels of Steel.
American Long Haul.
Oh, what'd you do?
Inker. Oh my God.
Oh.
Suck it. My eggs are getting there before you.
Look, he lost his little trailer. Two trucks entered, one truck left.
I'll show
quick,
you who's
turn
a
your
better trailer.
Can't get arrested.
Almost. Fuck. I forgot.
That's it. I don't think that goes down.
This game's sweet.
Oh my God.
Good behavior.
Good driving.
You're on parole now.
How's my driving? Call the police.
Oh, thank you.
That truck had a
hell of
a
I didn't know what was going on.
Nope. Oh!
Oh man. Oh man.
This is bad news.
Oh my God!
Oh, you caused another accident!
I'm never driving on the road in Canada.
Yo, you won't move either. What a douche.
There we go.
Fuck him! He's shit! Tell him to get off my road!
He's off the road, don't worry.
He's trying to squeeze past you.
That'll teach
look at
him.
That beta just sitting back there looking.
Oh, I saw the eggs.
How many of those eggs are still intact?
Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
50%. If you look at the top, that first meter is my egg integrity.
You have failed your high school parenting exam.
There's a house! I like where this is going.
We're in the house. Oh.
Dude, he's
trying
to
get
past
you! You got it! You got it!
Rave him into
house.
The lake!
Yes!
Damn, you speeded past
all
the- Oh, you didn't like that house!
Eat it, you fucking trailer home nerd!
Oh my
suck it
God.
House.
Good luck transporting that house.
Did anyone else just see that? In the background, that guy just ran that guy.
Watch Calgary, you can see on the map, we're almost there.
What's
oh my God.
We're changing camera angles.
Looks
though.
Like we made
this
it.
This is a cinematic camera.
Well, actually, we still have a pretty good way to go.
So, did Inker win yet?
Almost there.
Almost there.
Almost we probably there. Won't get any cops, so it's gonna be alright.
That wanted level's pretty damn full.
Yeah. Well.
It, but it wasn't. It's not totally full, so maybe they won't come after him.
It's snowing kind of hard,
I don't
Inker.
Know. Maybe if he wrecks another house, he might
piss him off.
Rex, just... Yeah. This is a trial. Oh, you turned off your stay the fuck away from me lights.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Because I like it when people try to pass me.
Hey, that guy just passed you.
Yeah.
Two people did, whoa.
You know, they're just cars, they don't know.
Anchor, you're losing it.
Exit Calgary.
Oh, I gotta pay attention now. It's like my wipers go.
No, I think you have another...
You don't want to go to Minnesota.
I think you have to follow, like, an intersection here.
Calgary, stay in the right lane.
Anyone got a traffic report up ahead?
Everyone's honking at me.
Anchor, you need to look before
what?
You merge lanes.
Just go east to
Winnipeg. I turned my blinker on. There we go. Off to Calgary.
Just off-road.
I don't know where to go in Calgary, though.
You're delivering it. Are you actually delivering it to Calgary?
I'm supposed to put it somewhere.
And look, it says eggs.
I have to get to the H.
Something to Glen Sprout in Calgary.
Glen Sprout.
It'll have a little icon,
shit.
I'm sure.
I mean, there's
Hungry?
Things on that. There's
hey,
a P.
Mick.
So
you're not in Calgary yet, though.
That's true, I'm not there yet.
Question is, how are we gonna make it there? Look at all that traffic you backed up!
Now you can do it
coming
in the
city. Cube.
What, Teddy?
Don't run
they're
the red light.
Coming.
I don't care.
Cars.
I don't follow your laws, your human laws.
Human
laws. Oh, wow. As a Canadian, he's above such things.
Do you have to use... Is there even turn signals in this game?
Yes.
Yeah, probably.
There's everything, apparently.
It's a simulator.
The lights just turned green, so I guess it's not, like, ready to red light.
Exactly.
That's totally cool, dude.
His meter is
Go.
Full, though.
Go.
Gun no. it. Gun it.
I'm gunning.
Oh,
I have not released the
lights.
W keys.
God damn it.
Hey, exit Calgary coming up again.
Just dump what? The eggs. Middle of the road.
What's
yeah,
this
can you D hit your trailer?
This guy looks the same as me.
No, we need that. We have to deliver it.
Does
he? No. Looks the same as me.
You have to
forgot it.
You
found your brother.
Twin.
Your eggs.
You have to kill him.
Destroy.
Before he kills you.
Is this a commentary on truck drivers?
They always miss half the eggs all the time.
They don't even wear shirts when driving.
Oh. Jesus Christ.
Okay.
If you don't kill him, you'll make
Uh-oh.
A time paradox.
Oh boy, here we go.
Mm.
Oh,
man,
yeah.
I'm a great truck driver.
Nicely done, Inker.
Has anyone else ever turned around in a double trailer? No, I didn't think so.
Actually, once.
Turn that wheel real quick.
Are you just oversteering, or is that the game actually doing that to you?
I mean, I'm just hitting left and right.
Right, I was just saying, is it...
Look, it's Calgary.
Is there radio music?
Yeah, there's some radio music right now.
There's whole two songs.
I thought Canadians only wore, like, six layers at all times.
No.
Why is this guy wearing...
You should be able to, like, insert MP3s.
You can. They're OGG files.
Yeah,
so
they're just
you can.
Files.
Oh, yeah, that should be...
Basically something
so it's like a... It's just a directory, yeah.
Oh, I bet I'm going to that circle, that red circle.
It's marked with a G. Glen Sprout.
Are you making a right here?
I don't know. Maybe I should have.
Turn right. Turn around.
Fuck it, YOLO. YOLO. We'll just turn around.
Yeah, I can make
traffic.
A
U-E-F. It turned green soon enough.
No, don't do that.
Yep.
Where's the around. Police?
Just go
right
over the median. Nope. Time to make
oh,
some popcorn.
Is right there. I can't go this way anymore. There's a policeman there.
You're gonna back up?
Yes.
Nice, man.
Oh,
nice.
No.
I can't wait to see.
No, the eggs.
Are you? You fucked up.
We got this. We got this. Don't worry.
You gotta get him back.
Oh, the police are coming!
Oh my god.
Be like,
take your mission
bro,
in
I
life.
Lost my eggs.
Oh no.
Come on. Give me some slack.
That truck is saving me. I gotta go.
No.
Jesus.
I think you're missing something
eggs.
There.
Come back for the eggs later.
Jesus! Run for it! Oh my god, I'm done!
This is not gonna work! This is the worst police chase.
Inker, there's no way out!
Wow.
No way out!
No escape.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
18 wheels of steel.
Inker, you need the weight from those eggs to push through. It's too late now, might as well just go get your eggs. Try again.
Pushing that guy.
That's not a bad idea, actually.
Oh my god.
Isn't there an emergency lane you can use?
I am in the emergency lane.
This is an emergency.
Where's that police officer at anymore?
It's gone. Wait, he's just gonna hit
that's
the
what I was wondering.
It's right there.
Oh, you were totally gonna get the eggs too. What an ass.
$16,000 for running a red light. What an ass.
Well, it was like my third penalty in like the past 10 minutes.
Get the eggs?
All right,
hey, now you
go.
Can just go straight now, yeah.
Yeah, well, that was eventful.
You did it.
He didn't care about all the guards you just hit. He just
they
didn't
give fucking
you a
out, just like...
Yeah, but now you gotta turn around, so, I mean...
No,
so
you want to
keep down?
The car's
he's
over there,
right. Who knows?
Gawkers.
Maybe you can turn around now.
Take us enough room.
Yes.
I mean, you can actually just keep going.
Just keep going,
but it'd be really funny.
Come on, it's gonna
I mean,
be
there's
great.
Gotta be a way past that median.
There we go, look at that!
This guy's a fucking pro.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Eggs coming through.
Easy.
This, no, Cube. Okay, yeah, you were saying earlier, this will be the most terrifying sight on a highway.
Oh my god.
It's alright.
Eager, you could have got bullied.
Ironically,
no,
his release thing's going down.
Look at your wanted gauge just rocketing up.
No, it's going down now. As long as it's
is
oh, no, now it's going up.
No, it's not.
Nope, now it's,
oh, it's going up pretty
wow.
quick.
Rod, you are a wanted man in your truck. And
no,
I think you had that
card.
Not
no,
I think you
had
laws.
Car. Shut up. This man is a law-abiding truck driver.
Whoa!
Lullabies.
Oh no!
Oh no! What have you done?
I have to deliver these eggs.
What eggs?
Very important.
There's nothing left.
All destroyed.
No, this is very important, Cube.
Eggs.
There's just gonna be
eggs.
One egg left.
$10 to me.
They're fucking. This is just regular eggs, man. These are endangered animal eggs. Elephant eggs.
Your water temperature's getting pretty high.
Ah, fuck it, we're almost there.
These are the last dodo eggs in existence.
Actually, nah, I think we actually have a pretty long way to go.
It's because I'm so slow, because I'm going up a slight incline.
Well, yeah, look at his, like, truck damage and trailer damage.
Yep. It's not one of those house cars.
You can offload like one of the trailers because at least one of them is just completely destroyed.
Yeah. Oh man, that water temperature is really, really climbing now. It's almost at the red.
We'll be all right.
It's got kind of a drive to make.
A little bit.
You only have like 16 more miles or some shit. You'll be alright. I think your air PSI is down too.
A little bit.
If you stop at a red light, you're a little bitch.
Why would I stop?
That's green.
Exactly.
He's colorblind.
These eggs have got to be delivered.
Actually, your water temp's going down now, so you must have done something right.
guess.
It's cold.
It's literally that cold. Oh, I'm driving in the wrong direction.
So this trip so far has cost us like what, $30,000?
We're not gonna make a profit here, guys.
No, you're fine. You're fine. It's gonna be great.
Not on the eggs. You'll make a profit off the cocaine under them.
That's right.
Yes.
18 wheels of steel. More like 18 lines of steel.
Oh, I should have done the Vancouver to Florida trip.
No, he opens up the bat and like all the broken eggs crumble away, and suddenly 500 Mexicans.
That would take like 5 hours.
Oh, you must be climbing again, because yeah, your water shift's going way up. Try shifting, no, downshifting.
I'm only at 3 out of 5.
Go from Calgary to Mexico.
Yeah, but you're working your engine so hard. Look at the poor thing.
Ugh, it's fine.
Probably your water temp's really high for it.
It's fine.
Haven't had a chance to appreciate the music.
Yeah, it's
the suspense is killing me.
This guitar riff, it's like a... Champions.
Oh.
You blanked totally for him.
Yeah, I did.
You get greedy, Inker.
Oh my god. What's
Yo,
with
you
everyone
just
moving their
slammed
houses
that
today?
Motherfucker. Peace, bitch. Fucking house trust.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's your child.
Oh,
home
my
club.
God.
Drop it home.
Not anymore, fucker.
Look, Inker's trying to stop the mass production of all these houses.
Yeah.
He wants some uniqueness here.
Yeah.
We're not about factories here, folks. We're about architects. Masonry.
That's how horrible it would be. Like, why is the side of my house smashing? Well, there was this guy. He was shipping eggs. And he just...
Goddamn eggs.
He went ballistic on it.
Would be better if you could
egg your
house.
We don't know why.
Is that a cop on the road up there?
Oh. You're fucked,
quick
Inker.
Turn.
You're fucked.
Don't go
over.
That way.
Over.
Where am I going?
This area.
That's
right.
I found him.
Yeah. Found me.
Is this it?
It's happening.
It's happening.
Uh-oh, I don't like the looks of this.
Parallel park this.
Are they gonna, like, ambush you? Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
You came to the wrong neighborhood.
For starts, you're already stuck.
Are you stuck? No, come on!
What?
You're damaging your eggs, look at that! Oh, the eggs are fucked!
You're killing the eggs.
All the eggs are dead.
He's gonna bring it out of there.
Oh my god, Inker.
How'd you do that? Okay, there you go. Okay, we're good now. You had to completely destroy
That's
your
how you
eggs
do it.
Before.
It's okay.
We're gonna take a big
oh,
loss.
Oh my
game.
God.
This is a big loss, guys.
I'm like holding my heads in my hand here. It's just like,
your head's
wow.
In your hand.
My head's in your hands.
Yeah. All of the head.
All of them. Both of
oh,
them.
Am I gonna back this shit up? Oh, you're kidding me. Is that what I've gotta do?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta park it.
Final boss.
What the fuck?
Inker.
Oh my god.
Please. Inker. Oh my god.
Inker.
Maybe you should just push it into place.
Yep, that's what I'm gonna do.
I don't even know. Oh my god. The.
Oh.
No, real truckers do it.
This isn't right.
This is fucking just tragic.
This
and
is how trucking is done. I've learned
your
so
eggs
much.
Are here, fuckers. Suck it down.
Here are your fucking eggs. Your payment, 20,000. Your damage penalty, 20,000.
You delivered it, and you got the full price.
I got $0.
$0 fucking dollars.
Long haul, motherfuckers.
There you go. You beat the game.
Damn, son.
Alright, let's do another one, Anchor.
Do that,